Hello everyone, this video is meant to simplify the basic concepts. In this few minutes, I'll be talking on the steps leading to crown gall formation in plants. As a botanist, we know crown gall disease is caused due to Agrobacterium tumefaciens, also called natural genetic engineer, due to its capability to insert and functioning its own DNA inside the plants. This mechanism formed the basis for gene transformation in plants and therefore is of utmost importance in the field of biotechnology. Now, this is the basic structure of a plant cell showing only the cell wall and nucleus containing DNA. And this is the basic structure of Agrobacterium tumefaciens showing its chromosome and TI plasmid. The TI plasmid contains a fragment of DNA called tDNA, shown in red, which is mainly responsible for crown gall formation. Now, let us see the steps leading to crown gall formation in plants due to Agrobacterium tumefaciens. The first step is wounding of the plant cell releases certain chemicals that help attract the bacterium. Now, in response to this, the bacteria senses the chemical and results in the attachment of the bacterium with the plant, resulting in the formation of a transfer apparatus. Thirdly, the single strand tDNA is being replicated. Fourthly, the tDNA transformation inside the plant transformation take place inside the plant cell with the help of VIR proteins. Now, this tDNA, once it is inside the plant cell, they get integrated into the plant DNA. We call this process as recombination or illegitimate recombination. Now, finally, this tDNA gets expressed with the help of the machinery of the plants, resulting in the crown gall formation. So this is the picture of the crown gall disease in tomato. For any suggestion, please correct me. Please contact me through my mail. And thanks for watching, everyone.